أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. It's not like Shamsi day today, but another one for Shamsi, the day youth. Some brother accusing me I'm attacking Algerians. I am not attacking Algerian brother. Shamsi, this is scumbag. I don't believe he's Algerian. Maybe he's half Algerian, half French. Because when the French was in Algeria, they didn't go and pray Jum'ah and Qiyam al-Layl. They had people to work with. They had people to enjoy with them. And I tell you the difference between Shamsi and a little boy, his name is Abdul Rahman. And you can check it. He's from a province called Jijil. He's selling donuts in summer. The man, and I don't know the temperature in Algerian summer is hot. And the man asked him, why are you doing this? And he said, my mom told me I have to earn halal money. I won't send it to Umrah. The boy carrying load of donuts, go on the seaside, selling donuts. Look at the difference between a decent woman and Shamsi woman. She sent him to Britain. What he did he earn halal money? No, he sell drugs. Why? Because he's greedy. You know, sometimes poor people are two type. One had manners and will never touch haram, and one filthy type love money and he could sell his mother for money. Shamsi sold his deen for money. When he go to jail, we didn't know what happened to him inside. Mine maybe it got violated because I don't know that the golden teeth was after the reason or before. But anyway, if you are poor, you could go to Jannah if you are honorable. And if you are rich and filthy and thief and sold your deen, you will never smell the scent of Jannah, and you could smell it from 500 years away. This is the Salafi. This is thus the youth united Salafi. Assalamu alaikum. To be followed with 27, inshallah.